And I would say the real scientist is more concerned with knowledge, more concerned with how well a system works. And if he has no concern for people, and if his motivation is only money, I would say that most people distrust people whose motivation is only money. I would say that also, in raising children, we would raise them and reward them. By reward, you can pat them on the back. You don't have to give them anything.